Now it's time to reveal our Good Day Siouxland Pets of the Day submitted to us by viewers at home. First up, we've got a submission from Missy. It's her adorable dog, Ina. Our morning web producer, Kristen, knows Ina personally and says she's, quote, the goodest of girls. Next up, we've got Lucky, submitted to us by Good Day Siouxland viewer Lisa. Look, you're lucky at your favorite local eatery. And finally, this morning, we have JJ. This cute puppy was adopted from the Lincoln Humane Society by her owner, Barb. Barb says you'll never find JJ without a smile on his face. If you want to show off your furry friend, our Good Day Siouxland audience, just head on over to our Facebook page and post a picture of your pet and a quick write-up about what makes them so special. And be sure to tune in to Good Day Siouxland weekdays to see if your pet is featured.